Hello guys, today I will show you how to make a smooth zoom transition in a very easy way. So here I have a clip without transition. So let's make a smooth transition. First, create two nulls objects and set the null object on your both clip like me. Now, trim the null object according to your clip. Now, parent the null object on your clip. Now, go to the first frame and select the null object and press S on your keyboard, and add the keyframe and change the first keyframe to 650. Now, go to the middle of your clip and change the value to 100. And select the all keyframes and press F9 on your keyboard to easy ease them, and go to the graph editor and copy my graph. Now, move some frames forward and add the keyframe. And go to the last frame and set the keyframe to 650. And select the last two keyframes and go to the graph editor and copy my graph. Now, go to the second null object and press S on your keyboard and add the keyframe. Now change the first keyframe value to 650. And move some frames forward, then add the keyframe and change the keyframe value to 100. Now, select all the keyframes and press F9 on your keyboard. And go to the graph editor and copy my graph. Now, move some frames forward and add the keyframe. And go to the last keyframe and set the keyframe amount to 650. And select the last two keyframes and go to the graph editor and copy my graph settings. Now, enable the motion blur by clicking this icon and add the motion blur on your all layers. Here is your smooth zoom transition completed. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more tutorials.